You know, like a lot of liberal Americans, I was excited when Barack Obama took office 4 years ago. But it's a very different world now. And Mitt Romney is a very different candidate. One with the vision and determination to cut through business-as-usual politics and finally put this country back on the path to the zombie apocalypse. Romney's ready to make the deep rollbacks in healthcare, education, social services, reproductive rights that will guarantee poverty, unemployment, overpopulation, disease, rioting, all crucial elements in creating a nightmare zombie wasteland. But it's his commitment to ungoverned corporate privilege that will nosedive this economy into true insolvency and chaos. The kind of chaos you can't buy back. Money is only so much paper to the undead. The 1% will no longer be the very rich. It'll be the very fast.
An Irish setter's lonely, strapped atop a Chevy. That confession makes me question, who are you, Mitt Romney? With your plea, vote for me and my large family. In your head, thoroughbred, you are fighting. With your steeds, bayonets, and 10,000 buck bets, so much debt, slash the
vision. Mitt's ready. He's not afraid to face a ravening, grasping horde of subhumans, because that's how he sees poor people already.
You said that 47% do not matter, and that blunder makes me wonder, are you the It's the same hard beam since 1660. In the end, in your head, you're still fighting with your steeds and your swords, fending off female hordes. In your head, as you said, they're in binders. In your head, bobblehead.
Small businessman just trying to keep his doors open, a single mom so concerned for her son's welfare that she'll run to embrace him when he's clearly infected and going to bite her, or a strung-out ex-military type who's been out there too long and is taking the kind of damage that will get us all killed, you need to ask yourself, am I ready?